Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. One night, I had a backstage pass to a Willie Nelson show. There were wackos and weirdos and dingbats and dodos and athletes and movie stars and David Allen Coe. There was leather and lace and every minority race with a backstage pass to the Willie Nelson show. Christopherson got an offer for a movie. Promoters closed another deal or two. Waylon got a call from his son Shooter, and he went home the minute he was through. I moved with the mob at intermission to the green room where you see who you can see. There were has-beens and would-be's and never-were's, paupers, punks, and millionaires, and me. And there were wackos and weirdos and dingbats and dodos and athletes and movie stars and David Allen Coe. There was leather and lace and every minority race with a backstage pass to the Willie Nelson show. Hell's Angels blocked the traffic to the building in order for the beer truck to come through. And waiting in the wings to sing with Willie were hopeful stars of flickering magnitude. There was a singer Willie knew back in the 50s who once paid him $50 for a song. There were women who once did and some who still would. I heard one ask, did Connie come along? And there were wackos and weirdos and dingbats and dodos and athletes and movie stars and David Allen Coe. Leather and lace and every minority race with a backstage pass to the Willie Nelson show.
I wish you could have been there. Well, maybe you were.